Hey guys, welcome back to my show. And today I'll be continuing Zelda Breath of the Wild. So, yeah, it's been a really long time since I've played this game, and yeah, let's continue it. Where am I supposed to be going? In there, okay. I'm gonna check out the shops though, see if I miss anything in there. I don't have any. Wow, I've lost it. Okay. Just gonna go to where I'm supposed to go. Just gonna heal myself. There we go. Who you there? Who are you? How dare you trespass upon mobile abode? Is that just like you mean you are not? Okay. Okay, that's cool. I guess I should just get rid of that big sword. A man. Paya. Okay.
So, you're finally awake. It has been quite a long time, Link. I am much older now, but you remember me, don't you?
I don't think so, lady.
Oh.
How come she's just stopped talking? I wish her voice would come back. Years.
Oh. history of the royal family of Hyrule is also the history of Calamity Ganon, a primal evil that has endured over the ages. This evil has been turned back time and time again by a warrior wielding the soul of a hero and a princess who carries the blood of the goddess. With the passage of time, each conflict with Ganon faded into legend. So listen closely as I tell you of this legend that occurred 10,000 years ago.
That's a long time. Really long time.
Hyrule was then blossoming as a highly advanced civilization. Even the most powerful monsters posed little threat to the denizens of the realm. The people thought it wise to utilize their technological prowess to ensure the safety of the land should Calamity Ganon ever return. They constructed four mechanical wonders that came to be known as the Divine Beasts.
Wow.
They also built a legion of autonomous weapons called Guardians. The Divine Beasts were piloted by four individuals of exceptional skill from across the land. And thus, the plan to neutralize Ganon was forged.
Uh-oh.
Upon Ganon's inevitable return to Hyrule, the princess and the hero fought alongside these four champions against this ancient evil. The Guardians were tasked with protecting the hero as the Divine Beasts unleashed a furious attack upon their terrible foe. And when the hero, wielding the sword that seals the darkness, delivered his final blow, the princess used her sacred power to seal away Calamity Ganon.
Okay. Three divine beasts. Okay. There we go. Well, that was something. Okay. Want mementos, okay. Free divine beasts, destroy Ganon. I can't destroy Ganon yet. There are four divine beasts, you must be freed. Okay.
left you, and it is incomplete. Okay, I'm going there first. Okay. Well, I guess we're off. Guess we're off to go there. This will be fun. Yeah, really fun. And it's raining.
Great.
Oh well. This won't be so bad. It won't. This will be easy. No, it won't be easy, but I'm just gonna believe it will be. Yeah, it stopped raining, at least. Hello, goat looking thingy. Hey, some stuff over there. Mushrooms. Fungi. Wish I had a horse, this probably would have been easier. This is my. Okay. Try this again. Whoa. Now this is easy. That was fun. Real fun. I like exploring this map. It's real fun. There we go. There. Come on, Link. Climb up there. Come on. You can do it, Link. Hey. There's a thing over there that I can get. I'm gonna go over there and grab it, or unlock it, so I can unlock this new part of the map. Hey, there's a shrine over there. I'm gonna grab the shrine real quick. Feeling about this. I'll be able to make it. I will make it. Just gotta sneak over there. There's horses over there. I have to sneak on one. Sneak up on it. Dang. Come on. Dang, I did not mean to do that. Where is that shrine? Is that wall? It's hard to ride. Thank you, horsey. One button. There we go. Let's do it. Loading screen. Okay. There we go. Oh, I didn't know we could do that. That's cool. Whoa. This is cool. Okay, let's try that again. Okay, it wasn't magnetic. No, I'm gonna die. It's hard to turn the camera sometimes. Oh, come on. Thank you. Did it work? Oof, almost. Maybe that'll work. Oh, I almost made it. I was too close to the edge. Maybe that'll work. Probably not. Yeah, it worked. That was easy. Not really. Yay, I did it. That was easy. Nothing to it. Spear worm. Man, that was easy. Now it's time to get that tower thingy. Yay. The horse is still there. Stable. Sorry, I took your horse. Oh,
Okay. Wrong button. I guess I'll just go on foot for now. Great. Perfect. Yeah, I'm not gonna even deal with you guys. You keep pushing the wrong button. Oh, there's a bridge. That's good. At least that'll give me an advantage. An eyeball. That's cool. So every day you find someone with a eyeball. In your pocket. Phew. Just need to climb that. No problemo. Ooh. I don't need this. Okay, just need to climb up this thing. No problem. Link can make it. Link. It's getting cold up here. Oh, he's not gonna make it. He's not gonna make it. He's not gonna make it. He can make it. Oh, wow. That just saved me. Oof, it's getting awfully cold up here. And windy. It's getting cold and windy up here. It's over there. All the way over there. Wow. It's gonna run fast. See? That thing's not even chasing me. Chasing me. Almost. Almost there. Oh, come on. No, come on! Thank you.
Just need to climb that. I like the scenery. It's kind of nice scenery. Resting. There we go. How is he able to climb this? Yay! It's been added to my map. Alright. Now I need to just go all the way there.
Okay.
Made it this far. I think I can see it all the way over there. Yeah, that's the building. Look, there's a little area over there I can temple, I think. Another temple thing. Yep, shrine. Shrine place, temple. Tino Village. Wow. Cool looking village. Where's that shrine? There it is. Just build a town in the middle of the where the shrine is. That's cool. Gonna go in here real fast. Wow. What is this?
gotta be extremely careful. Dang.
I made it.
Yes! No! Come on. No, you don't. There. Okay. Whoa. Hey, there's a little chest right there. No! Come on. Okay. No, 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 no. Yes, 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 no, no. Yes. Okay, okay. I can do this, I can do this, I can do this, I can do this.
This is so hard.
No, it's not called a puzzle for a reason. No, it's called a puzzle for a reason. Okay. Yes. Finally. Good. Okay, good. Hang on. Saving real quick.
this, I'm gonna try and grab that chest. I'm gonna attempt. Hey, I made it. What's in this chest? Ooh. Aw. It's not empty. All I have is this rusty shield. Okay. Nah, whatever. There we go. Fun, I think.
Wasn't hard at all.
Not one bit.
Oh well.
Sell. Oh well. This. All of them.
Okay.
All. I'm gonna sell everything. What he'll do with all these, but maybe he'll resell them. I don't know. Well, as long as I don't need them anymore, because I don't need them anymore. I don't need these bat wings. Oh. sell these.
Okay.
So I can sell. I'll pass.
Do I have arrows?
Yeah, I do. I have rare arrows. It's in the clothes store. I don't think I need my weapons out right now. Whoa. These. Okay, and I only have two left. Oof. Okay. I will come back eventually. I'm gonna put on this. This. There we go. Maybe I could sell the other pair of pants. I already have one like that.
Ooh.
That's it. Well, that's all for now. This is a cool looking town. She's up there, or whatever that person is. What are you doing here? Okay, cool. Kids doing kid stuff, I guess. More apples. Almost there. Tech lab, ancient.
doctor?
Years. I remember. Okay, she has to have it taken notes. Man, this is going on. Okay. On the walls. Okay. The blue flame. Blue flame from the ancient furnace.
Okay, blue flame, got it. Where's the door? There it is. Oh yeah, I already have a torch. The course is all the way over there. Yeah, I'm not running all the way back down. Taking a quicker way. Is that the ancient furnace? Cool. I guess I need to light up the town with it too. Is there any over there that I need to do though? No, okay. I can't sprint because if I do, I'll blow up the thing. This will be easy. Skippity skip skip skip. Almost there. Blue fire coming this way. Olympic Games about to start. I think this is the last lamp. Then I have to do their furnace. Where is their furnace anyway? Is that their furnace? I think so. There we go. I sit right up.
Snap.
Okay. Let's get it fixed. And I think that this is like the longest video on my channel so far. Preparing. Camera. Whoa. That's cool. Okay, a picture. There we go. Impa. Okay. Ancient materials. Okay. So we get an album. That's cool. Okay. Well, this is going to be at the end of today's video, so make sure to like and subscribe for more, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.